Training is huge here. I go to NRG about 5 days a week, sometimes six. A lot of speed, a lot of cardio. Just trying to get big and strong to play at the next level.
It's so convenient where it's in one place and it's such a top-of-the-line facility.
It's all-inclusive. You got your off-ice development and training, and then you got your on-ice.
I could go for a workout and a skate, and then I'd get a massage right after, so I don't think any other place in the city offers that.
If you want to get better, this is a great place to be.